I'm Steve Barnes from the Times Union, and we're here with Rory Moran, the chef and owner of Comfort Kitchen in Saratoga Springs. Pasta is among the ultimate comfort foods, and Moran offers a different pasta special every day. He makes his pasta fresh and thinks you should too. It's that easy. Here's how. Moran calls it his dozen egg pasta and starts the dough in a stand mixer. Add the eggs, then the flour, and mix using the dough hook. When the dough comes together, let it rest for a while to allow the gluten to develop. This gives the pasta body and structure. Then move it to a lightly floured work surface, divide it in quarters, and knead well. Run the dough through the pasta roller a few times, fold, and cut into wide ribbons. Then boil, add to your sauce of choice, and presto, fresh pasta.